this dog in Kololo, in the street. He was lying down there. And we went there, we put the food down to see if she is done or not. But she couldn't move. Then we realized that she her back legs have problem. And I put the food down, she was so hungry. And I think she was starving and full of warmth. So I said to myself, this one is done, but we need to take it to the clinic.
I agree.
She is operated in December last year. December 2015, she has been operated. In December 2015, one of the last dogs in 2015. But now, we have a problem. The amount of parasites on her and the fact that they all look to be the same age lead me to the fact that she must have been lying down for 7-8 days. Did you talk to the people in the area?
No one knows.
No one knows about her?
No. She's just laying.
Just laying down. Yeah. Now we are at the point again. What to do? How old is she?
This one?
Mm-hmm.
She's not very old.
I think two, 3 years, huh?
Yeah.
According to the computer, she was adult when we operated her.
So she was, maybe she's 3. Good, we give it a try. We see what happens. First, mango worms. And then, pray. We have to pray to the various gods that are in this world.
Mm.
And we see. On God.
As I do?
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget to count. I think now you're 3 months with us, huh? Didn't I promise you when you're 3 months that you can eat them?
2 months.
It's only 2 months?
I think it's less than that.
Less than that? Oh, then you have different memory of the time that you're staying with us, honey. Look at this. Look at that. This is definitely a classical case of lying down, not being able to move, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And the people that are just passing, they said they don't know anything about it,
mm-hmm.
The people around.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't find a shopkeeper or somebody that must be living in the area?
No, there was no shopkeeper.
Or maybe they dumped the dog there recently.
That's what I thought I said. I said maybe they dumped this one.
So it was hit
because
by a car somewhere else and then maybe we've managed to get back to the compound.
Friendly.
Hmm?
She was very friendly.
Mm. Sad. Let's hope that she can get better. Because in general, if she has been lying down for that long and didn't regain the strength in her back legs, in general, that's a sign of a bad prognosis. If your strength is coming back within a week, everything can heal. But if you're still lying down after 10 days, not so good.
As it will, now is the right time to tell us a funny story from out of your life so far. Because I always find these videos too boring. Imagine you have to sit in front of the computer and look at somebody removing maggots in total silence. Wouldn't that be horrible?
But if we talk also, the mama might jump inside.
That is a disadvantage. The more you talk, the more likely it is that you shoot a full load of pus or some mango worms inside your mouth. Aizatu.
Yes.
We need a name for her.
For this one?
Mm-hmm. And don't start again with Lucky.
Oh, Bobby.
Bingo! Wow! Nice, I like it. Well done. Bingo. Bingo the girl. Bingo, last name hit by Caro. Yeah, let me know when you are about to turn her around and I can take a video of the other set. Okie dokie. Oh, the other side is better. The other side only has some ticks. Ticks are more mobile. I guess they wanted to sit on the sunny side. Sunny side of life. Huge. Is there a dent or crack here? No. Yeah, we will see what happens in the next days. If she's able to have a little bit strength in the back legs, there's hope. If not, then we have a problem. First job is done. All the maggots, interestingly, are the same age. That means the dog must have laid in a spot where they all drilled in at the same time. So I don't think she moved much. Looking at this end, somebody must have still fed her, otherwise there would be no feces. So let's hope. Within 2-3 days we will know if there's any improvement or not. She's young, so she should have a chance.